hand! Dorothy!
No! That was my only chance to get back home! Wait, I still have the silver shoes. Toto, sniff out the rest of the map.
Thank you. Put the sword down, girl. I'm no danger to you or anyone. These shackles keep me from doing magic. And you claim I forced you to participate in some competition? But I claim I've never seen you before. I can't leave this chair, let alone imprison your friend. How odd. If you find me ink in a quill, perhaps we can sort this out.